We're following some breaking news for you here this morning. A double shooting in Kensington. You can see more than a dozen evidence markers at the scene. This is at Clearfield and F Streets. Police say a man and a woman were shot there around 11 o'clock last night and were taken to the hospital. Right now, their condition is not known. So far, no word about a motive, and there have been no arrests.